clubs are stagnant offensively right now and have only sporadically hit the win column. Maybe they'll bring out the best in each other here tonight. Weak shot to the front of the net, angled away. Now a shot from the blue line, through a bunch. I think the Blues thought that was offside. Hamhuis shot that. Spezza down in the corner, out in front. Hamhuis, his shot right on. And a good stop by Allen.
Getting funneled out to the front, small areas. This one sneaks out to Hamhuis. Right on net. Allen can't control the rebound. Roussel can't get to it.
Can't pull it off the boards, puts it in deep. Upshaw peeks over his corner, gets it to the point. Gunnarsson shot. Traffic in front. Rebound chance, gets blocked. I think that might have gone offshore and up and out of play.
Right back out to the, right near the top of the circle area, right on top of the hash mark. Devin Shore doing his best to get in front of it, and he does.
Nobody can get free enough to really pull the trigger on a shot. Stars the other way. Sagan, his shot, they score! Fling it at the net. Good things will happen.
Well, it's set up by Johnny Oduya coming all the way back into his own zone on an opportunity. Gets his stick in it, pops off, eaves right in front of his own goaltender. And then what does he do? He works his way all the way up to the other end of the ice. Tyler Seguin with a shot going to the net. Eaves goes to that area where we see him all the time, and he gets rewarded for it.
Bouwmeester and Pietrangelo on defense. The other forward for the Blues is Steen. He has the puck, gives off to Pietrangelo. Tried to thread it through. It went off the skate of Spezza, and then right to Stastny. An ugly-looking goal. They all count, and they've equalized here, 4-on-4.
Well, and I was so ready to talk about Jason Spezza. I thought he did an unbelievable job coming all the way back to his own end. And then the puck just starts bouncing around in front of the net.
Nice defensive play that time by Klingberg. One-on-one against Schwartz. Lead pass. Jamie Benn's in behind. Benn to the forehand, and he's stoned by Allen. Sends it in front. Klingberg shot, scores!
Good pass by Jamie Benn. Klingberg goes to the far side. Both of those guys really needed that. Hard-working shift by Jamie Benn. The key was, is he stops on the puck after it gets knocked off his stick.
Benn, slap shot. That one blocked, gets it right back again. Got hooked onto, and as he threw his arm, drew another call. Edmondson's back on the ice for the Blues. Stars get the extra attacker on. Shot, they score! Johns!
Steps out of the box. Oduya doesn't see him coming and just continues on after he makes the pass. The pass is already over by Tyler Seguin when he gets hit.
4-on-3 here. Spezza wins the draw. Seguin gets it to the net. Immediate. It goes in! Spezza in front! The draw, that was the big part of it.
Nice little play by Lindell. Seguin doesn't do anything but get it to the net, but again, look at the guy that goes to the front of the net. Jason Spezza ends up going off the toe of the skate off of Bouwmeester.
Hamhuis might have got a piece of it. He had some help from Hamhuis defensively. Pietrangelo at the right point, his shot off everyone, and it goes perfectly to Steen, and he shoots it into the yawning net. The Blues score their second of the night. It's a 4-2 hockey game.
I believe Niemi is looking like there was some contact. Well, it looked like Berglund skated right through the blue paint behind Niemi on the initial shot to the net. As it moves across to the other side, Niemi doesn't have the ability to come back.
After review, it was determined there was contact with the goalie in the crease. For that reason,
Pietrangelo, back to the point. Fabry, lots of traffic. Pietrangelo scores, a feed from in behind the net. Stastny set him up. Niemi never recovered from that shot that thundered off the end boards that he never saw.
Pietrangelo doesn't step maybe 2-3 feet above the icing line. Tough angle. Niemi goes from his left back to his right, and by the time he tries to come across, It's already in the net.
Almost deflected that one in. Stars now, three of them. On the rush, McKenzie to Smith. Hit the goalpost.
Smith knocks it down. Gets Allen moving to his right, tries to come back. Just off the post.
Shattenkirk, far side, Pietrangelo. Laterra right in front of the net. That shot actually hit him. Stars grab it. Klingberg backhand goes in!
He's going to tell you he knew exactly what he was doing, where it was going. There were a couple rushes in the second period. He kept checking over his shoulder. He saw his partner leading up the ice, and so he stayed back. He's played a solid game, one of his best games to this point also.
Stars set an NHL record with 24 empty net goals last year. Spezza able to win this draw. Hamuse over it goes to Jordy Ben. He scores! Kabang!
I love it when guys like this are getting rewarded. Put in a ton of work. Looks like the puck gets deflected in front. Maybe could be Devin Shore's goal.
Save and a rebound save by Niemi on Perron. Man, did they need that. It looked as though the Stars were trending in the right direction. I would say so. They emphatically found what they were looking for tonight.